This is more than a thorn in the side of Becky Lynch. This is like a full rose bush right in front of your front door. Every morning you...
Oh!
There we go.
Match has not even officially started, an attack by Becky Lynch.
Well, Asuka should have known this was coming.
This just shows you how much Asuka has gotten under the skin of Becky Lynch week after week.
We gotta get in the ring. And tonight, big time, Bex is gonna exercise her own demon.
Becky Lynch at the triple threat at Hell in a Cell feels that Asuka robbed her of that opportunity.
Yeah, I think that attack by Becky just fired up Asuka.
And then earlier tonight, the same thing in a fatal five-way match.
We're underway.
Asuka unleashing now a big time Bex.
Money in the Bank qualifying match. Asuka versus Becky Lynch. They get armbar already. It is straight.
Becky trying to maneuver herself. Shoulders down. Asuka escapes.
They can disarm her.
Nice escape by the Empress of Tomorrow and a stomp to the hip of Becky Lynch.
Both of these superstars acting like this is a two-minute match.
Understanding the stakes.
It would behoove you to win a match in short order with minimal damage. That's the goal every night. The difference being to must win this matchup, because I don't know how many other opportunities Lynch is gonna get.
Whoa.
Oh! Lynch
is rocked. Cover, shoulders down. Kick out from big time Bex. To your point, Corey, yeah, only so many spots, only so many opportunities for that coveted spot at Money in the Bank.
And you wonder now, as Becky is receiving these nasty kicks from Asuka.
Oh, straight right. That might have broken Asuka's jaw. My goodness.
All power moves from Becky Lynch tonight.
So much vitriol between these two superstars.
Oh, God. Whoa. Over the top and onto the floor goes Asuka.
The Asuka lock. Becky Lynch well aware it's coming. Nice reversal. Lynch now with the Asuka lock.
Oh, she's got both hooks in. Asuka lock.
I don't
almost
think,
sunk.
Not completely.
Nope. Oh, vulnerable. Oh, roll through ankle lock.
So many different weapons in the arsenal of the Empress of Tomorrow.
Beautiful rollout, but Asuka step over keeps the pressure on the ankle.
Asuka continuing to hold on. We're not relinquished the hold. Becky Lynch. Oh!
Nice. First into the middle turnbuckle. Lynch is hurt badly.
With the damage done on that left ankle, every time Becky Lynch has talked about Asuka, it's been with venom. Cover! Oh, getting that right shoulder up. It's been with venom. It's been with spite that she's talked about
with
Asuka.
Very good reason, because Asuka has shown that she's an ingrate. Becky Lynch relinquished the Raw Women's Championship to the then Miss Money in the Bank because Becky went to become a mother.
Asuka.
And she came back, and all Asuka has done is torture Becky
Lynch. Asuka sees an opportunity, just like Becky Lynch did when she came back at SummerSlam, okay?
Asuka vulnerable now. Oh!
Asuka out of the way.
Oh, goodness.
A little below at the last second.
Asuka lock applied in the ropes. Got a break by the officials, count of five, but a great deal of damage can be inflicted in that much time.
Asuka headed up to the top floor.
Oh, beautiful drop kick right to the jaw. Has Becky Lynch flat.
Oh, half a second away.
Keeping her going right now. Inhuman.
At this point, it's instinct from both women. They've both done this.
Oh, so, thinking manhandle slam.
Oh, Becky Heller. Both these ladies thinking, I cannot lose.
Becky wants to disarm her.
Asuka reaching for the bottom rope. Trying to break it.
Counter roll up.
Did you hear that?
Everyone did. It's got to be it.
That's it. Asuka finds herself one step closer to earning the title.
Listen, Asuka knows what's at stake, the Money in the Bank contract.
Calm down, calm down.
And Becky Lynch continues to unravel before our very eyes. Asuka's going to contend for the Money in the Bank contract for an opportunity for a title shot at the time and place of the holder's choosing. It can change careers, it can change lives.
And if you're Becky Lynch, the mind